okay. I'm not going off to war. I'll see you after the weekend. Thanks.
Love you.
I love you too.
Bye. Thanks again.
Watch over Caroline.
Don't worry, I will.
For the bus departing Merced to Lake Tahoe. Departing in 10 minutes.
I don't know how you do it.
I don't really have a choice.
So glad I'm not an only child. I could not handle all that attention.
Trust me, if it were up to me, I'd have brothers and sisters.
She needs a hobby or something.
I know. Somewhere.
You said you printed them out last night. Check the side pocket. Get that here.
Attention, please. To all passengers going to the music festival, don't forget to keep your bus ticket for advantages there.
What?
Surprise! There are no bus tickets.
Then how are we supposed to get there?
Relax. I still have the festival passes. See?
Okay, let's buy some bus tickets.
No. Wait. So, I got us a ride to the festival. Relax. Whoa. Alicia and Adam are picking us up. They'll be here in, 5 minutes. You know my mom would never let me drive with them. I couldn't tell her.
You could at least have told me.
No. The less you know, the better. I thought you'd be more, surprised. Come on. It's so much more fun this way, right?
What did they say? What did they say? Show me. So now what? Wow.
I'm sorry. Come on. Let's go try to find a ride. Come.
expect two people to be standing in the middle of the road.
You almost killed us.
Sorry. What are you two doing out here alone anyway? Do you need a ride somewhere?
They're giving us a ride.
No, call your mom.
Look at them. They're completely harmless.
Okay, you want to have a good time, right? Yeah, that's cool. I'm Fred. This charming man is Thomas.
Jess.
Caroline. Actually kind of cute. Hey, look at you. Well, he is like totally into you.
Maybe.
Are you blind?
I don't know. I guess.
Anyway, you always get your way with boys.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Whatever.
Want chips? You're right.
Well, aside from the 3-hour detour, genius idea, by the way.
Yeah.
Feel fucking awesome.
Dude, we have an amazing car, 2 hot chicks. Okay, what more could we ask for?
I'm fine.
Hey.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You look nice.
I'm gonna need to see some ID for that. You guys aware we're having a sale on NRG?
That's all right.
Are you sure? I mean, we're overstocked. The orange flavor is half price.
Yeah, we're good, thanks.
You're lost, man.
Dude, but like he said, we're good.
Cool. It's $25.50.
Copy that, Central. We're moving on that 1012.
Keep the change.
You sure? Here you go.
It's gonna be fine, don't worry.
You're not gonna get a shine now. You'll like it.
Leave me alone! Get off of her!
Shit!
Caroline?
Caroline, wake up. Feel my legs. They're tingling. Mid-thigh down. I'm scared.
Somebody's probably seen us by now. I'm just getting his help.
And what if nobody has seen us?
Somebody will come. I promise. Somebody will come. Just your arms.
It's stuck. There's blood and glass everywhere. Caroline?
Thomas? Is he okay?
I'm not sure. I think so. I actually have no idea what I'm doing. Wait. He's really warm.
What?
Well, if he was dead, he'd be cold, right?
So he's breathing. That's good. He's just unconscious, right?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Wait a minute. I think I see someone, but I'm not sure.
Is it Fred?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm gonna try and open it some more.
You're a fucking idiot. This is all his fault.
You can get it from there.
No, I can't reach it.
My fault?
Yes.
Emma, what would you have done?
One thing I would have called the police.
My mom would have taken care of that, okay? Yeah,
if she had even the slightest idea where we are. God, I thought forget that I never wanted to get in this car. Wait.
Do you have a better idea?
Yeah, you know, as drivers, I didn't really get the best first impression of them.
Okay, so then we'll just wait out here in the cold for another creepy car to come by, huh?
No, call your mom.
Look at them. They're completely harmless.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise, okay?
You think I knew we'd be in an accident? You think I knew you'd get wild with him in the back seat?
I should have known. You're always this way with boys.
What? I didn't want that from him.
Whatever.
Thank you. Thomas, wake up. Caroline? Caroline? Your inhaler. Right. Oh, Rudy, your inhaler. Oh, shit. Oh, you had it on you, right? It must be in here somewhere. Caroline, just hang in there. I'm gonna find it. What is it?
Oh, pen me. What?
No. No, I can't do that. Oh, God.
No, no, I can't. I got this branch. I need help.
To get us out. Oh, Brett, you have to help us. We can't get out. We've tried everything. Nothing's working.
Look, I can't move, okay? My leg is jacked.
Oh. This is all his fault. We never should have trusted him.
We're really sorry. We'll make it up to you. No matter where you two need to be, I don't even care if it's out of the way. We'll get you there. We owe it to you. You good? Okay.
Check in this case. There might be some tools or something.
door for the outside. I can't do much to help you from where I am. I'm all right. Let's just say I got really lucky. What about Thomas? Is he okay?
I don't know. I don't think he's injured. Not that I can see, at least. He's still breathing, but he's unconscious.
Someone must be looking for us.
No. No one is looking for us. It'll be days before anyone even finds us. We're so far away from anything right now.
But my mom...
Your mom will realize we're in trouble in the morning. Even then, she has no idea where we are.
Someone will come.
When?
I don't know.
Never!
What?
Never! Nobody... Nobody can find us here!
Why would you say that?
The car isn't ours.
Yeah, it's Thomas's car.
No, it's not Thomas's car.
Thomas's parents own the car. Why are you laughing?
Did you really take us for two spoiled rich guys?
Yeah.
Actually, we did.
Oh, fuck, we're not spoiled, okay? We work.
Where do you work?
Here and there, you know, wherever there's easy money.
Okay.
Hotels sometimes, buildings usually. Thomas watches films and I park cars. Surveillance and valet, you know? Boring stuff. But this last job was different. We were working the day shifts. Get there at 9, leave at 6.
Every day, same thing.
The hours were shit. Nothing to do most of the time except checking packages. It's a 24/7 service, but I spend most of my time thinking while Thomas sat on his ass watching a surveillance monitor. We've been working there for a few weeks already, so we knew the place. Every Friday at exactly 5:15 p.m., I would park a car ready to be shipped abroad on Monday. And every Monday at exactly 9:50 a.m., the car would be called for pickup. Sometimes, to get something big, you gotta think small. You take the car out for the weekend, have some fun, and return it back to its rightful place without anyone ever knowing. It was perfect.
What the hell were you thinking? Why would you do that?
Why the fuck not?
Because it's stealing.
We were gonna bring it back.
Oh, really? Like this?
You crashed a stolen car.
Do you think we wanted this to happen?
It did fucking happen, Fred, okay? And the fact that we might die is your fault.
I sincerely apologize. I really do. But the sound of your voice is killing us faster. So why don't you shut your stupid mouth? Because there's not much we can do now, is there?
Fuck you. Fuck you!
I should have died.
What? When those two almost ran me over?
I should have died.
To be stupid.
Let's get in the car.
What?
Well, you two need a ride, don't you?
Sad, isn't it? It's almost as if I escaped death.
They're giving us a ride.
Now it wants me even more. I read that somewhere.
Oh, yeah. I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's mind philosophy.
What's it called?
I don't remember the name.
Oh, yeah. Isn't it called, Final Destination? Or is it Final Destination 2,
hey.
Or 3, or 4, or 5? Jess, can you try to do my receipt for a minute, please?
Make it out of here, and you could have anything you want.
Yeah.
What would it be?
I don't know. I think
think I'd have... I think a cheeseburger and Ryan Gosling.
One thing. You have to choose one thing. What's it gonna be? A cheeseburger or Ryan Gosling?
That's a hard one. I don't know. I think if I had to choose one thing, I think it would be Ryan Gosling, because I would immediately regret the cheeseburger.
I'd choose Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt, really?
In Fight Club?
In Fight Club, you have no chance.
Okay, then I would choose Angelina Jolie. Just the closest thing to Brad Pitt.
You're such a dumbass.
Thomas up.
Wake up, Thomas. He moved. Is he awake? What?
Give him the kick. Worked in Inception.
It totally worked.
Thomas?
Thomas, you need to get us out of here, okay? We're trapped.
Oh, the car. Oh, shut the car.
Oh, forget about the car. The car is destroyed. We need to get out of here.
No, I can't go to prison.
No, worse, Bill, I'll die in here if you don't get us out, Thomas.
That's Fred. Where is he? Did he run away?
No, he's trapped outside, and I think he's lost on him.
Okay. My hand.
His branch is away. We tried everything. The car is like Fort Knox.
He must have something else in this car. Me and my daddy's car.
Stop with the fucking bullshit story, okay, Thomas? We know the whole story. We know the car stole it. Fucking idiot.
What is it?
I don't know.
Beeped.
What?
It just beeped.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure it just fucking beeped.
What does that mean?
I really don't know.
What is it? Just tell us.
First things first, we need to figure out a way to get out of here.
Thank you.
a cable or I can't get through.
What does he need? Something to...
Okay.
I got it. You're gonna have to slide this through the window.
Thomas?
What the hell am I supposed to do with this?
What the hell is he supposed to do with that? I have no idea.
Now, what do you do when you're alone in the wire? Huh? Think. Oh, think. Oh, Liam Neeson, what would you do? Huh? Don't fail me right now, Liam. Talk to me! Yeah, you'd definitely survive, wouldn't you? Yeah. Then you'd probably find the guy who made this cable and kill him. And his family. Shit!
They'll be fine.
No, man. We gotta get them out of it.
First, I need to take care of you, all right?
No, wait. The girls. Jess!
Hold on.
Jess!
Hold
on. Help us! Help us!
Hold on.
Help!
This is gonna hurt you, but I have no choice, all right?
Just fucking do it, okay? Just do it! Yeah!
Get out of here quickly, man.
No, man. What about the girls?
Hold on. They know too much. They'll give us away, all right?
But we have to.
Dude, we can't help them. We don't have much time.
Look at the car. We can't leave them in there.
Just come on. Come on.
No. We leave them in that car, they die.
Someone will come and get them.
When?
I don't know.
You look at the car, okay? Are you seeing this? If we don't help them, they will die.
What about us, huh? What's gonna happen to us?
We helped them out and then we ditch.
Oh my God, you're such a fucking...
Such a what, huh? Such a what? I'm such a what?
You're such a fucking idiot. This is all your fault, huh? You offered to give these two chicks a ride. I knew we were asking for trouble the second they got into the car. Oh. And then you decided to go too far with her, and now we're in this fucking mess.
Let me fucking remind you who crashed the car.
Should I remind you why I was hit in the head?
Yeah, remind me, okay? This is really gonna help us. Look, we don't even know the status of the other car. Okay? We just in a few minutes, we help him out,
and then we leave. Oh, come on, man. Just Thomas, listen to me. Listen to me. It's just gonna take a few minutes. Damn it, Thomas. Listen to me this one fucking time.
This has all become so much more than we thought it would be, huh?
I know. It's gonna work out. It's gonna be okay, man. It's gonna be okay. We just need to...
The car has been wired, all right?
Wired. Dude, no. You're paranoid.
No, I'm not. I saw it with my own eyes, man. The car's been wired. The guy who drives the car, who is he?
I don't know. He was different.
What? How different?
I don't know, man. He looked different.
So you're telling me a different guy drove this time? Huh?
Yeah, so?
And that never registered in your mind as weird?
No, I didn't think it was weird. I don't know, man. I thought he was from the same car company. I don't know.
And you thought you didn't have to insist and check his ID.
I guess I didn't really think about it.
Shit, Fred. We don't even know who these guys are. Whoever they are, they've wired the car and they know where it is. And they're probably on their way right now.
Yeah. You're right. You're right.
Come on.
We can't fucking leave them in there.
Fred! Fred!
Take care of the girls!
I'll go check over there.
You better hurry up! How are you guys holding up?
I'm just dying over here, but it's fine.
My leg... it's stuck. We need to get it out.
I'm gonna try to remove these branches.
This isn't normal.
Holy shit, there's more! Oh my god! Oh my god.
501, I'm on Acorn Road. I'm gonna need information. I'm gonna need backup.
Why? Does this beep?
What's going on here? I already called for backup.
FBI.
Who the hell called the FBI? What's going on here? Let me check this out. This doesn't sound right.
think I found something!
Where the hell did that case come from?
No idea.
Copy that. That was dispatch. They're on their way. They also mentioned the FBI hasn't received any reports.
I don't know who I'm dealing with here. Copy that.
I did this. I did.
Oh, fuck it. It's over. We can't do anything for her. She's gone.
Thank you.
There's gas! We better get him out of here soon!
I'm saving our lives.
What the hell are you talking about?
We stole a car. We crashed it.
Thomas, man.
We killed two people, Fred. We're being tracked.
You're losing it. There's not a reason to burn them alive.
I'm burning the evidence, all right?
So get the fuck out of my way!
Thomas, listen to me!
You're losing your mind, man! You do that, that's the end of us!
Man, get fucking help me, man. Help me get these girls out of the car. And then we get out of here while we still have a chance. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
fine. Fred. Caroline. She's in the car.
I'm the police now.
Oh, I guess you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time, huh? Someone in the car? Huh? Answer me. Just come on out. I'm gonna find you anyway. I'm not playing games anymore. Where's my gun? It's a pity I'm gonna be killing you now. I'd like you to watch, but I'll kill your friends. Oh, you're a feisty one. I like that. Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my God! I need to go.
Wait. Let me help you.
Thank you.